Hello friends, welcome back to the new video guys. In this video guys, I am going to show you guys how can you solve your Bluetooth network problem in your Infinix phone. Guys, you want to solve guys your Bluetooth network problem, so as you can solve it. And guys, now let's see how to solve Bluetooth network problem in our Infinix phone. In this video guys, I am going to show you friends. So before starting video friends, I want to tell you guys, if you need my channel, so why first of all go and subscribe my channel, click the bell icon and like my video. So guys, now let's start the video. First of all guys, open your phone setting guys. After on phone setting guys, scroll it. Let's click on your phone system setting. Let's click on this reset option. Guys, you can see your Bluetooth setting. Tap here guys, you can see this third one, Bluetooth. So guys, reset setting, tap here. After that guys, you can see confirm your pattern. So you have guys your pattern lock, you have guys your pin lock, and guys you have your name password. So we will have to enter, and guys we will have to drop, and we don't have another choice. So don't worry, nothing will delete. So I tap here and reset setting. Please wait for guys 3 and 4 seconds. Setting has been reset. And guys, you can use your Bluetooth setting guys without any problem guys. After that guys, you have any problem in your Bluetooth setting, so don't worry, take a screenshot of your phone model number guys, send me on comment section guys, I will check, I will help you friends. So that's it guys, thanks for watching my video guys. Now we will meet on next video. Bye bye friend. Before going, please go and like my video.